What are the YouTube, it's your boy. Scoop back with another react video. Today we're going to react to Pouya, Daddy Issues, produced by Mikey the Magician. I think I heard a track by Mikey, but I don't remember it though. I don't think I heard a Pouya track before. I think this is about to be my first reaction to him, but I think I heard Mikey before. So let's get straight into this reaction video, bro. But can't forget the handy dandy Turtle Beaches, bro. Let's get it. Alright. Sometimes I can't fuck with your bitch and wanna buy you a flight. Send your ass back to your daddy house so you can think twice. But then I switch up my emotions, rather be with you than forgotten. I can't have this grin in my shop without you. I get too cautious and now I'm back to being alone. Thinking about who you fucking with, never wanted to have no feelings. Not too good with apologies. I was used to being alone. Every function we go, I can't pay no mind to the hoe that put a lump in my throat. Fly by, take a lot to get a rise for me. Bennett Connors in my coupe, I know they eye me. Baby girl, you know I love it when you lie to me. Dead inside, feel alive when you lie with me. She a nympho. Yeah, I think this is my first reaction to Pouya. Okay, I was not ready for Pouya to come on the track like that. But first of all, Mikey, that beat was actually really nice. Pouya, I really like the chorus. The chorus is was freaking catchy as fuck, bro. I really like that. But I was not expecting him to snap like that on this beat. This is my first reaction to him. I thought I heard him before, but I haven't. This man flow and wordplay is actually pretty freaking crazy. I think he's someone has the style of let's see. I would say like Earl Sweatshirt, his own style, and I really like it. This track was fucking fantastic, actually. But if you did enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Let me know what you thought in the comment section down below. And if you do have any other reaction videos for me, leave them in the comment section. I read every single comment, and I will get to yours when I can, bro.